English for Job Interviews.
Um guia completo para você se preparar para entrevistas de emprego em inglês. Copyright, José Roberto Igreja e Robert Young. Dizal Editora.
Job Interview 1. Career in Sales.
So, did you find us easily?
It was no problem at all. You have a very beautiful view from your office.
Thank you. It's definitely one of the perks of the job. Would you like some coffee or water?
No, thank you.
Okay, then. Well, looking at your resume, it appears you have a lot of impressive experience in sales.
Thank you. Yes, I believe you can say it's my niche.
So, can you please tell me a little bit more about yourself?
I have over 12 years of sales and marketing experience. It's a job field that I love, and I feel brings the best out of me. I have a great ability to convince people and to build strong business relationships. As you can see from my resume, I've been building up my experience by overcoming many challenges that have been presented to me.
What interest do you have in working here?
First, I believe your company has a great history and well-respected product line. In the last 3 years, I've read that your earnings have grown by 33% and that your international market is booming. Secondly, I love challenges. I would love the opportunity to bring my sales and leadership experience to your team and feel that my expertise in market analysis could fit into this position.
Yes, we do anticipate many walls coming down in the international markets in the next year. Are you aware of our new line of medical scanners that we will introduce this year?
Yes, I am. I've read that there is a keen interest in Latin America and Eastern Europe for these.
We do think so ourselves, so we're keeping our fingers crossed. Are you comfortable working in an international environment?
Yes, not only did I market and sell to Europe, but I speak Spanish and German, and I'm learning Portuguese right now.
I hear Portuguese is quite difficult.
It can be challenging, especially the verb conjugations. But since I already speak Spanish, it's not too difficult.
Can you tell me about a crisis you had to work through and what you did to solve the problem?
2 years ago, at my previous company, we had an order for our most important client sent to the wrong address. It was our German client, and they were quite angry, to say the least. I was able to negotiate a new delivery date and coordinated a new shipment to be expedited immediately. After that, I created a better after-sales service that produced a lot of positive feedback from our clients.
Sounds like it was a big headache. How do you handle stress? I'm sure that you are quite aware that sales can have its ups and downs.
I prepare as much as I can before I go in for the sale. I think of every possible problem and what I would do to come up with a solution. If it comes to a boiling point, I take a quick walk outside if possible. When I'm not at work, I ride my bicycle and swim. These activities keep me quite calm in and out of work.
Where would you like to see yourself in 5 years?
I would like to have a complete level of expertise in the sales and marketing arena, which would enable me to head a complete division in a company such as yours. I want to perfect my leadership skills and achieve all the goals I set for myself from the start of this job.
Sounds like some great goals to accomplish. The last question I would like to ask you is, what is your approach in sales?
I first like to build a relationship and connection to the potential client. I also listen very well to what they're saying. I think that's the most important skill. This is because you always need to know what they want, not exactly what you want to sell them. I find that most of my clients notice and appreciate this approach.
Well, this all looks impressive. We're still going to interview a few more candidates, so if we are interested in a second interview, we will contact you this week.
I do appreciate your time, and I do hope to hear from you.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.